The Ceramics and Glass Museum of Iran, or simply the Abgineh Museum, is located at 30 Tir Street in Tehran, Iran. From 1921 to 1951, it was the private residence of former Prime Minister Ahmad Kavam. The complex also served as the Egyptian embassy for 7 years.